Sorry, this is going to be an English. First of all, the easy bit, thank you all for coming. So many people, it shows how popular our song was. Even the media, you're most welcome. Thank you all for this, thank you for this beautiful place. Bunga, thank you for loving our son and taking him on. They're just an amazing beautiful. Thank you, Indonesia, for taking our son into your hearts. Terima kasih banyak. What do you say about a man who was not only beautiful in face but beautiful inside? He had strength, he had a calmness, he had a depth, he had too many things for me to think of at this moment. But he touched so many lives. The very fact you are all here now shows how many lives he touched. You may never have met him, but a lot of you are here now, and I thank you again from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. I would like to thank the police Outriders for an amazing job for getting us here. He did an incredible job. A beautiful man, he will be hugely missed. But he would want us to remember who he was. We had him for 40 years. We had him to ourselves for 40 years. So that was an amazing thing. That was an amazing experience, such a beautiful fellow. And I look at Noah growing up, and when I see this young man grow, I think, Ashraf hasn't gone. Ashraf is here. He's just called Noah. This would be so hard to get over. Ashraf would say, well, you know, maybe have to say suck it up, but he would say, you have to live your life. Your life has to go on. And all our lives have to go on, even us who are so deeply affected. Life goes on. Yesterday, he and I were messaging each other about a possible holiday in Scotland next year to search for our Scottish roots. Today, I am at his funeral. Don't take life for granted. We have it, it's a gift. Sooner or later, we have to give it back. We need to live it well. Again, thank you all for coming. Thank you for everything. Thank you all. Thank you to family. Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Di belakang Umi dan Dedi dari almarhum, kakak adik dari almarhum, silakan. Lalu opa oma dari Noah, kami persilakan. Kami persilakan untuk menuangkan air mawar dari kepala hingga kaki makam, lalu menaburkan bunga secara simbolis. Secara bergantian, kami persilakan yang sudah bisa bergeser.
Ya. Mana tadi?
Yang sudah bisa bergeser untuk kembali ke tempat semula. Di belakang Opa Oma, kami persilakan kakak adik maupun ipar dari almarhum Bapak Ashraf.